Welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 8 Exercise 8.2 7th question. The question is, in a city, 30% are females, 40% are males, and remaining are children. What percent are children? From the question, we understood that 30% female, 40% male, and remaining are children. So, first we will write the given information. Females is equal to 30%, males is equal to 40%, this is given information, and children, we don't know the percentage of children, but to find that, definitely this will be calculated from the 100%. Total people in the city, total people in the city is equal to 100%. 100%. Now we are going to find percentage of children. So children is equal to from total minus female minus male. So now 100% minus, we are going to add 30 plus 40% now equal to 100% minus 30 plus 40 is equal to 70%. Now 100% minus 70% is equal to 100 minus 70 is equal to 30%. And again I am repeating, female 30%, male 40%, children we have to find, and the total population that can be considered as 100%. So now children is equal to total minus female male. Now 100 minus 30 plus 40, that is equal to 70. So 100 minus 70 is equal to 30%. Therefore, percent of children is 30%. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.